A breakthrough in the medical community. The FDA has approved a marijuana-based medication to treat severe forms of epilepsy. It's called Epidiolex. The strawberry-flavored syrup does not contain THC, the ingredient that provides recreational users a high. The drug is only approved for rare forms of epilepsy that begin in childhood. Epidiolex is the first marijuana-based pharmaceutical drug of its kind.